It wasn't great for Cowboys running back Zeke Elliott on Monday.
A touchdown.
But it was better.
As the game wore on, he kept battling. Our ability to run the ball late in that ball game was the biggest difference in the game.
22 carries, 80 yards, including a big 30-yard gain in the second quarter.
Kind of put air back in the balloon for us.
But that's a play that has been analyzed heavily since Monday night, because some believe Zeke should have scored.
Was that a situation where you could have stayed vertical when you look back at it?
I don't think I could have. I think I would have gained more yards the way I ran it.
The argument is that Zeke should have run north and south and used his speed to beat Cardinals safety Tyvon Branch and score. Here's the problem. Branch runs a lightning-fast 4.26 40-yard dash. Compare that play, like many are, to Zeke's run against the Bengals last year. For one, against Cincy, Zeke isn't touched. Against the Cardinals, Tyrann Mathieu slows him down. And two, the Bengals' defensive backs are much farther from Zeke, and also slower than Tyvon Branch. Sean Williams runs a 4.42 40. George Iloka runs a 4.6. Now, last year, Zeke hit a top speed of 21.5 miles per hour. This year, he hasn't cracked 18. But there's a big reason why. He hasn't had nearly the creases he did last year, just yet. But still, the argument has been made that Zeke is slower this year.
What's your response to that?
Shut up.
Fair enough. So you don't feel like you're any slower?
No.
Oh, I don't think so. I think he's just getting a feel for how that guy was playing. That guy was getting ready to get in a hurry to get on top of him.
Maybe this week, Zeke will truly break free, and then we can have a more apples-to-apples comparison. Mike Leslie, Channel 8 Sports.